The Ale House washroom review. Beautiful door. Beautiful field rock wall. Journals. Toilet. Regular commercial toilet paper. Field rock. It looks nice. It works. This is a washroom with enough space. All in all, I'd give this washroom a 7. Look at that. Look at that. It's kind of broken. What the hell? No, it's still a 7 out of 10. It's a worthwhile washroom. Anyway, guys, bye.